Hello, man.
Playing Black Ops 3 Zombies and why would you put together the players of...
Because my computer liked to flip out, and so there's going to be 2 days of zombies. So, if you like zombies, it's good news for you. As you can see here, what I am doing is basically just getting some point... Oh, dang it.
I didn't mean to do that. Trying to get back. Is it? Is it this one? Is it this one? This one? What if I give it time?
That'll be it. There we go. Finally.
I got it.
After months of work, is what it feels like. I am sorry about that. That took forever because the TV was freaking out when I was trying to turn down the volume. Double points. And I did not mean to take that. Oh well, I guess I can. Well, of course I can, but... Ugh! Die. Die, all of yous. Affected by Zambi blued. Enemy personnel okay. Now let's go this way. Then let's go over here. Let's get this part. Then let's get this Remington, I guess. I don't know why I took it. Well, it's better than Mauser, I think. You can tell me otherwise. I don't care. Die. Die. I don't know why I'm being quiet, but I am. Okay. Ugh! No!
Is there significance to this recording?
Okay, I'm being quiet again. Yeah. Uncovered further evidence. Yar. Mechanization of German forces. Attempts to gather. Okay. So my goal now is to get at least like 3,000 points out here, and then let's turn. No, I don't want to leave. No. Let's turn the voice all the way down, and then I guess I. Well, yeah, I remember what I was doing. Getting at least 3,000 points, and I guess we can go to No Man's Land and get Jug. Yeah. Got that too early. Dang it. Die. Die, Zambies.
Dang.
Hoppity hop 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 hop. Nuke. I didn't mean to get that. Dang it. I'm like a prediction person. Because I knew that it was going to be snowy. So I came over here. And I regret it because it's not what I was looking for. So I'm just going to actually go to generator 3. I don't care about the 37.10 anymore. I'm speaking fast. Jog 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 Okay, let's go over here. Then let's get this part. Let's dig this. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Why is it empty? Okay, here. Go, 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 yeah! You're looking at this, that's a zombie, and let's get rid of you, and let's go over here, and let's just do that, and get that last point, and then let's go over here. Let's murder all these zombies before they murder me. They're gonna murder me, I knew it. I knew it. I knew they were gonna murder me. They got me in the back, and I have to pay for that again, and now I'm going to get this again, being the smart person I am. And let's do that, and then let's do that, and then do that, and then nope. There we go. Let's get that. Ooh, double points. Aw, oh, dang it. I got that early. No, I didn't. I didn't get that early. Let's get this, like, once. Ooh. Good for a little while. Okay. Now let's go back to the place where we were earlier and get that. Oh, yeah. And leave in the comments if what zombie map you wanted me to play on Black Ops 1 and 2, because I have all the DLC for both of those. And then whenever Black Ops 3 comes out, I'll be sure playing that if I have an Xbox One by then. Ooh. Is this right? Nope, neither of them. I'm just gonna do kill all those. It's so quiet in my ear. My schedule for YouTube videos aren't fully in order because I've been sometimes skipping them and sometimes not, and sometimes just like, you know, I'm not gonna do this, but that's because I haven't really figured it out. I've like tried, and with Far Cry 4, I'm not going to do just the main series anymore. I'm actually just going to do some map editors. By map editor, I mean I'm going to play maps that's already happened, or I'll do Valley of the Yetis. Since, well, yeah. If you've played it, you've probably known why. Mainly because okay. Now I'm continuing with what I was doing, and I'm gonna die, and I died. I knew it. I knew I was gonna die then. Origins is hard. Origins is hard. So I'm just gonna go back to... You know what? I'm gonna do Buried. No, this video has been too short. I'm not letting this video just stop at 10 minutes. 10 minutes on a map? No. That's crazy. That's what you are. Crazy.
Enough walking for today.
Okay, Rustman.
We set up camp here.
Okay, we can set up camp. Heads have forgotten. I'm not a skeleton. World is broken. I know it is. I can see. Okay, let's get started. I'm stalling. The way Arnold would say it. Stalling. Get to the chopper. Okay, first off. And we gotta crawl over here. We gotta fall down here. Wish you got like 25 points for falling in that. Nice points. Cause I mean, like, you should get points for everything. Like, you should even get point, like, 1 point for walking. That would be cool. But then again, cheap. Everyone would just go like do 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 and have like 1,000 points. Ugh. Okay. Let's go down here. We'll go over here. Take this. Unlock this. Give him some alcohol for his alcohol problem. It's so funny without the voice. I can't stand it. It bothers me. I don't know why I turned it off. I can't remember. But, so low. But oh well. I guess we can open this and then take the candy. Just for some flavor. These places never are. Power's on now. Okay, now let's knife him. Knife you. Knife you again. Come over here, knife you. Come over here, knife you. Come over here, knife you. Over here, knife you again. Be quiet. Be quiet, Richtofen. What? Oh no, not again. Calm yourself, Daniel. Okay, let's get the person. I hate that. We have no time for such petty rivalry, my friend. I tell them. For now, you must focus on only gaining control of the tower above ground. It's more important than you can possibly imagine.
So, no pressure then?
The component necessary to build an energy conduit. From this location, when you find them, you must ensure that they are not used to help Maxis.
Let's go get the A and then.
Here's my money. You need to get the others to do what you tell them. That's what we'll do together is. Do it.
You little freaks will be in trouble when our friend shows up.
Run him over.
No.
Hey, you broke some shit.
My hands are sweaty.
Explain it to them. I don't care if they are talking over you. Just tell them what they have to do.
Oh, yeah. This is me doing. One.
Why did you hit me? Did I do something wrong? I'm so annoyed. I don't even want to speak to you.
You can go.
It takes. Come on, come on. There we go. There it is. Daritar. Come on, dude. Come on, big guy. Quit walking slow. Come on. Go this way. Come this way. Come this way, and then I'm gonna give this to you. Okay. Now, I'm gonna go get Vulture Aid is my friend. I got a friend in Vulture Aid. Vulture Aid got a friend in me. think it just it doesn't help. Well, it does help. Like it doesn't just help. It also looks cool. I think it's like, honestly, I think it's, I like it more than the Juggernog, but Juggernog, you must have. It's like a must have or else you're going to die no matter what. And I just realized, I just remembered you can fly with a paralyzer even though I did it at the beginning, but I'm going to do that now, and let's go down. And, let's go. Go 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 her to come. There she is. I can't remember if they come that way too. Can't remember. I can't remember a lot about this map. Come on. Where is she? There you are. Gotta kill more. Come on. I wonder if she counts for a kill. That's why I'm gonna keep this up there. Listen to that drum. Oh, you are coming that way. Nope, doesn't count for a kill. I'm really not sure what that meant. Okay, so I can reload quickly. Let's go this way and then this way. Right, left, right. I don't have a route in mind here. I'm just concentrating on hide behind this guy. Just so this can.
I smell like one of them now. Somebody's gonna miss ya. Especially not me.
I'm like, I keep going like towards the TV more, so it's like, or screen, so it's like goes, my voice gets like further away, and I'm just starting, so I'm new at this, new at recording voice, and it's harder without anyone help. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. I didn't want to get it, but I had to. Oh, why did I shoot? Ooh, ooh. Okay. Does that mean points? Dang, I wish I did. My ear's ringing. So, it's been 24 minutes, and I still haven't gotten this. I find Buried, like, the easiest map that they've made, and then Origins the hardest. That's what I feel like it is, like, Buried. It's like, let's just make an easy map for them. Nope, now it's hard. Yeah. Deal with that. Here. No, I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna die.
You planned, didn't you?
telling you, I'm gonna die. I told you, I was gonna die. What did I say? I was going to die. Now let's just hope I can survive for like a couple more seconds and get, let's just hope I can survive to thing to get. Who doesn't love Pack-a-Punch? No, it was, you can only ran in it campground because it's past tense. Get it? Past tense? Past tense? I think I am gonna die. If I can get Juggernaut during this round, I will live, hopefully, or live another round. That is. Yeah, I get it. Gotta get it. Okay. Whew! He just did like a backflip off the roof. That was funny. Oh. Kill those. Where's you? There you are. Okay, let's go. Actually, go. Let's go in the church. Yeah, I think the church will be good. Do you walk towards me? Creeper. But, I'm gonna go to the church and, like, kind of camp out around here. Camp? I just did a pun about camping. Hi, funny. Okay, I think this is not a good place, actually. Yeah, regret coming here. That's what I do. I regret coming here. Uh, actually, no, I don't regret coming here. Let's just give Ultra aid. Okay, I gotta kill these guys, gotta kill you, gotta collect all this. Now, I'm gonna actually go back through the maze. And I am going to, pack up my other guy, the Paralyzer. And I always use the hits through here. I can never go through here. Like the curse I have. I always have to lose hits. I'm hearing the drums.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
Just a thing that happens.
Why? Probably.
Oh, she's over there.
Hey, give me that.
Yeah.
Now let's go over here. Well, I can't really take off. You know, I need speed cola. You know? You know how that is? Very nice. There we go, I'm back.
I don't know why I just didn't do that.
Okay, zombie. There you are.
The zombies start to spawn. Yeah.
But, so pretty much tomorrow I'm gonna play the zombies again. I'm gonna play
Fallout 3. And then I'm gonna play some Far Cry 4 map editor. So I'm probably gonna change that. And then I'm gonna do Red Dead Redemption again and then Skyrim after that. Actually, no, Minecraft then Far Cry 4. Sometimes I can't remember my own schedule. Gotta kill these zombies. Zombie. I'm gonna die. I am going to die trying to pack punch. Always happens. Everyone gets down at one point, and this will be my one point. I think if I get to like round 50, I'll be golden. Because literally, once you get to that point, everything's the same about them.
But the only thing I can is maybe. You're gonna get further. Oh, come on. Oh, wait.
Can I still get it with this?
I think I can. No, I can't. I like him. That's burn down. How about that little bitch, Marlton?
He's kicking your goofy head, pal.
There we go. I made it. Yeah. No, that's not. And killer once more. Now we gotta go this way. And I think I'll still be seeing her around
here, but with zombies. I don't know how much though. But my hands are getting really sweaty, so it's making it harder. In terms,
let's just like kind of turn around here a bit now that I've got
killed
a zombie. Okay. I think my goal will be around 25. That's like my goal. Nope.
I knew it. I made the biggest mistake in my life. Anyways, that was Black Ops 2 Zombies. On a map, I don't know. Oh, buried in Origins. And that's the end of the video.